Many people have a misconception that Islam is a new religion that came into existence 1400 years ago, and Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the founder of this religion. In fact, Islam is there since time immemorial, since man set foot on this earth. And Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is not the founder of this religion, but he is the last and final messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, of Almighty God, to whom was revealed the last and final message, the glorious Quran. All the messengers that came before the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, they were only sent for a particular group of people. And this message was supposed to be followed only by that group of people for a limited time period. Since all the other revelations were meant only for a particular group of people and was meant for a particular time period, the miracles performed by the earlier messengers, by the earlier prophets, for example, the parting of the sea, giving life to the dead, it satisfied the people of that time. But today, we cannot go back in time to examine these miracles, to verify these miracles. But Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he was not sent only for the Muslims or only for the Arabs. The glorious Quran says in Surah Anbiya, chapter number 21, verse number 107, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةَ لِلْعَالَمِينَ, that we have sent thee not but as a mercy to all the creatures, as a mercy to the whole of humanity, as a mercy to all the worlds. Since Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was not sent only for the Muslims and the Arabs, but he was sent for the whole of humanity, and he was the last messenger, the miracle that was given to him is not time-bound. The miracle that was given to him should satisfy the people at that time, even today, as well as till eternity. Since he is the last messenger, that's the reason the miracle given to him should satisfy and be examinable till eternity. Though Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he has done and performed hundreds of miracles, but he never emphasized them. And we Muslims, we mainly boast of his ultimate miracle, that is the glorious Quran, which is the last and final revelation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, of Almighty God, to the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. And it is a miracle of all times. It could satisfy the people of that time. It can even satisfy today until the last day. It could be verified and examined that time. It can even be verified today. And inshallah, it can be verified and examined even till the last day. That's the reason it is the miracle of miracles.